service. I have no phone call, internet, nothing. It's kind of scary. What phone is that?
It's
an S10. S8. Do I get to use that anytime during the weekend? It's high quality video.
You want me to take pictures and then send it to
No, I'm trying to keep YouTube and Instagram videos. Woo! Woo-hoo! Almost fell. We just started, dude. That was fun.
Dude, the water looks so clean.
I know.
Bro, I always wanted
the water looks so clean that I'm thinking of pushing some people in there. That's
I feel
all.
Like I could,
as a favor, like you know? Like.
I was in Walmart, and I was wearing a thobe that day. I remember I was wearing a thobe. I was walking to Walmart, and this guy comes up to me, and he's crying, right? This guy is crying, and this guy, non-Muslim, right? He was tatted up, like head to toe, and he had piercings everywhere. And he just came to me, started crying. I was like, yo, what's going on? I was like, brother, you okay? I put my hand on his shoulder, like, is everything fine? So he told me, yo, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry for what I did. I was like, what do you mean? What did you do? He's like, I killed a lot of your people. You know, I fought against a lot of your people. I was like, what are you talking about? He's like, I was in Afghanistan. I was in the war. And I was fighting your people, but then I realized how good your people are, referring to Muslims. He said that even when we were fighting against them, they used to come and help me out. They used to help our soldiers. If we needed food, if we needed medical aid, they would come and help us.
Okay, okay. I'm just making sure the arrow is pointing up.
Watch. Okay, no way. What you trying to do?
Trying to.
What you trying to do?
Trying to connect.
النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم said خيركم من تعلم القرآن وعلمه right famous hadith anyone heard it before the best of you is the one who learns the Quran and then teaches it to others we call it the best of the best because by learning the Quran and teaching it you become the best of people and what did you learn
the best of
speech absolutely the Quran. Now, some interesting things. First of all, the narrator of this hadith, the one who narrated from the tabi'een, which means the generation after the companions, his name was Abdurrahman al-Sulami. for Abdullah ibn Abd al-Rahman al-Sulami. And he, the reason I want to mention him is that he says that when he learned this hadith, he spent 32 years of his life just learning the Quran. Like, I want you to understand how seriously people took a narration or when they heard a hadith, like they took it seriously. Today, if you're giving someone advice and you tell him a hadith, he'll cut you off, finish the hadith for you, and tell you in a Tirmidhi there's another narration that goes this way. Yeah, okay. Mashallah alayka habibi. You memorized it.
To sit down more comfortably, you can.
Do you have my chair?
I think it's a beautiful fire. It's beautiful.
I'm gonna pass out these cookies real quick, and then.
Shush!
Are you
nice?
You're becoming authoritative.
Be quiet!
No, no, that's not our people.
Yeah, y'all know who's leading camping.
I want to hear the story. I was going to be Zumi now.
Nah, man, Zumi need to step up, bro.
Dang, Zumi.
Zumi.
Yeah, I was waiting for these guys to settle down. So can you guys split up, start from opposite sides, and just pass out a cookie?
One cookie or how many cookies?